many people who've done entrepreneurship have succeeded in what they do. They've said, you want to do business, you want to become an entrepreneur, look for a need and satisfy it. That need may be in society or it may not exist. Uganda has so many problems that require answers. And what are we doing? We are sleeping, we are laid back, and we're talking about government, government help us. Government will not help you. Government needs you to start up, to wake up and do business, so you pay some tax to it, to enable it, provide you with the infrastructure. So what are your thoughts about business? And many of us have got thousands of thoughts in our mind, but we never take that first step to get up and go. To go and do something. It is said that by the time you are 30 years old, you are only 2% as creative as you were when you were 5 years. I want you to think a lot about what you can do. Look out there into the environment and say, what can I do in the environment? What opportunity can I grab in the environment? How can I be different? Don't be comfortable with what you know, with what you have. Try and think all the time, can I be different? This country has a challenge. Graduates are walking the street. They have knowledge which they've got in the university, but they do not have the entrepreneurial knowledge. What is that? The ability to think differently, the ability to take risk, the ability to look at a need and satisfy it, or even create a need. What can be done differently? This is that creative part in you. What can be done differently? What can be done better? That is what makes the difference in you being a creative person and being able to start up businesses. So we need to provide employment to young people in this country. We have a huge problem. If you walk around our countries, our towns, you're going to find people seated or standing or playing that, what is it called? Pool is available. You go on all the roads in this country. Young people are playing pool. Where is the money in pool? There's no money there. Pool is a sport which should be for people who have money to relax. But people use it for betting. So it is you to get up, start something to create employment. Ask God to help you to identify ideas and enable you, make you successful. But not for the money, because the money will not come.